The dog doesn't bite you, right?
Doesn't.
So take out the e-collar every morning. It's painful. It's painful. So muzzle him first. No, never mind. No, so what you do?
What you want to do?
No, you muzzle him. No, I was going to tell you every morning and afternoon.
Yeah.
You muzzle him. You take out. Then you lift up the ear flap. Then no, I know it's painful. Then you take the facial cotton. Facial cotton, warm water, clean water, and then tap all the blood.
Okay,
and then the e-collar wash, morning and night you do.
Okay.
And then his antibiotics give him. And what else? And then, is it indoors or not?
Indoors.
He's indoors.
In the compound.
And then check the ticks.
Okay.
Then
ticks,
about
ticks use what to kill?
No, this one you already put.
No, the compound.
Compound. Compound, you strip it off or you compound means what? Concrete floor.
The outdoor. The outside, the garden, the
one you could
place that she sleeps at.
The one you could put a tick spray.
Tick spray,
The best is you put the dog at another place first. But once they put this, they won't get ticks for the first 2 weeks.
Okay.
And then sweep or vacuum.
Okay.
Or ask the pest control man. Then the other thing is, what else? 21 days, I take out the stitch. Last time, when you take out the stitch?
I didn't come and take out the stitch.
Then how come no more stitch already?
It came out by itself, I guess.
No. Oh, it dissolved. Yeah. These are dissolvable.
Yeah. So this will be dissolvable.
Yeah, but you didn't.
I didn't come back again.
But the best is you take out 21 days or give me a call.
Okay.
This is quite a nice dog. I don't think it'll bite, but it's just that painful. What else you want to ask me?
Okay, la. I think that's it.
So the ticking here, the defect, spot on.
Okay.
Okay, good girl. This is a girl, right?
Yeah, girl.
Okay, so give me a call in 7 days.
Okay, give me a call in 7 days' time.
About the healing.
Okay.
Okay,
alright,
okay,
thank you. Thank you, bye.
Can go home already? I know you're not happy. Not painful. I go home with the dog, yeah. Okay, bye.